E se qua iriamo amariramente, e se qua iriamo e vivas ouvinte, qua usavano, tuburani viacho, manus aturindi que rombo, chubugingo buhoraho. E se qua iriamo amariramente, e se qua iriamo e vivas ouvinte. Qua usavano, tuburani viacho, manus aturindi que rombo, chubugingo buhoraho. Já tua vazá, cani vicaducha vuzá, utadu roje jamarira tuarizewe. Já tua vazá, cani vicaducha vuzá, Isso era turjiji.
This world has made us cry.
Isso twairiye.
We have cried in this world.
Ku kwezi kwa kane 1994 yari imiboroho ku misozi y'u Rwanda.
In this month of April in 1994, the whole country was full of cries.
Bantu babuze ababo hari umujyeyi uba hari ya Ntarama bafasha abana be barindwi babatemera mu maso he. Kandi ngo barangize bamwambika ikintu arazerera akagenda mu nterahamwe ngo zimwice zanga kumwica.
This woman, people have suffered, people have dealt with this woman lost her seven children. They killed her before her eyes and they didn't even kill her.
Umugabo we bamwishe ku ikubitiro
They first killed her husband and she fled with the children.
ahungana abana mu rufunzo ngo arangize umwana mukuru aramubwira sasa singiye kwicwa n'aya mazi yo mu rufunzo arazamuka ngo azamuke nyina aramukurikira ati umwana w'umukobwa aragiye aramukurikira
They
kurya
fled.
yagiye abandi nabo bamuzi inyuma
She
ngo
fled.
bashike hariya basanga interahamwe zabategamiye
She fled with the seven children, and when they were hiding in the water, the eldest said, "Let me go. I can't stay here in the water." And when they went all together, and the Interahamwe were there.
bati sasa uyu nguyu umudamu
They said, "This woman,
tugomba kumuhetera agahinda akaba ariko kazomwica gusa
we have to cause her sorrow to a point where that sorrow alone will kill her."
kandi ntibatemaho umwana apfa bagatema ukuguru bagatema ukuboko umwana akavuza induru nyina mureba
They would not cut in places that would kill a person immediately. They would slaughter a person slowly by slowly when the parent would see that their child suffering.
ariko ngo arangize abamwiciye aragenda aravuga ngo aja kuri gereza abwira ubuyobozi bwa gereza ngo aba bantu banyiciye abana ndabababariye mureke basohoke
And that woman was a hero because she went to the prison and she said, "I forgive these men who killed my children. Forgive them."
hari ubwo twagiye mu kwibuka rimwe tugiye kumuherekeza kwibuka
One day
haza
we went with her for commemoration.
umubyeyi w'abana bamwiciye abana be
There came the mother of the sons, the men who killed her children.
aravuga ati wa mujyeyi we najyaga njya kwibuka ntuze kumfasha kwibuka ndakubabariye uzuze umfashe kwibuka njye wabaje barapfuye abawe barahari
The mother.
ariko ntacyo bitwaye bari mu ijuru nawe uze ubwira abawe bazokizwe tubane mu ijuru
She told the mother of the perpetrators that, "I forgive you, you should come and commemorate with me. My children are in heaven, and you should tell your children as well to pray so that we will all meet in heaven."
nubwo iki gihugu cabayemwo abagome n'ubugome ariko kirimwo n'abandi babaye indwari
Oh,
babaye abantu
amen.
baba bantu buzuye
Although there were men who were filled with evil in this country, there were also men who were filled with grace and humanness in them.
ngo ijambo yamvuze ngo sinzopfa mubabariye ngo naribitse ahantu ngo kure ngo ku buryo nta kizarigeraho uzopfa icyo kintu wabitse ni urupfu ubitse abandi umuntu akababarira abantu bamwiciye abana barindwi wowe ngo umuntu yaravuze ngo urabitse ngo ahantu iki ubitse iki icyo ni ikintu ubitse
But it is impossible for you to forgive someone who said something about you and you keep that, you hold that grudge. There's someone who is forgiving someone who killed all her seven children and you're holding on to someone who spoke ill about you.
arahari hariya Ntarama n'umukecuru na yasigaranye n'ubumuga
She's
genda
an old
acumbagira
woman, she's now handicapped. She's disabled.
Nta mwana n'umwe.
She doesn't even have one child.
Ngo simbyumva ngo abana banje bose bararangije ngo babura akazi ngo sizi icyo nakoshe Imana uhagarara iruhande rw'uwo mubyeyi ugasenga iryo sengero wewe ugasenga bene amasa niki mwagiye mureka tugasenga ibyo Imana itarakora tugatuza tukabitegereza dutuje
and you start complaining why your children are not and they have not gotten jobs. You have to be content with what you have.
Ngo yigeze kubwira ngo umugabo wanje ngo ijambo ngo aramubwira ngo anyange ngo kera tukiri muri fiancée ngo nubwo twaje gushakana ngo ari ku ijambo yavuze ngo sizaryibagirwa ngo njye byo murebye ngo njya numva ikirungurira kizamutse ariko ngo njya numva ngo isesene.
And you say that you're holding a grudge for someone who said, who told your boyfriend when they were fiancé to dump you, and you hold that grudge even until now.
Dora manuka nyinkotityaye arwanyu mwansi n'abanyabyahayo ninduzahagarara adasizwe n'uwanesheje isi n'ibyaha dore umunezero muririmbyi wakishijwe dore umunezero mwene datumaramaje dore umunezero mwene data we doru munezero sioni kumana ndamubonye arambuye amaboko ahobeye umugeni yakoyewe ijwi rye ni nk'umugezi usuma isekoye n'izuba ndamubonye arambuye amaboko ahobeye umugeni yakoye we waje vandi la cabre des envolés argenize de bregene varia la vo waserme de verzenebre de verzenebre ndamubonye arambuye amaboko ahobeye umugeni yakoye we ijwi rye ni nk'umugezi usuma isekoye n'izuba rityaye frise de veri e levante la progere mari
chegerte si
perché ti asole mes una gana je de presa de tra mes fro la fro me ne mari la fro me
umana we mes una gana si o de cuma pa coke ha pro de la te ha pro de sema de boli brise de zavula gawa sigra
bamwe bazaba baririmba we bari kumwe we ababoho we n'amaraso we uzobayo zazabayo bari ku misozi yerane banezera mwe n'umukiza basizimiba babaro yose we uzobayo jeza
kato
abazakomanga ku rugi ugaramwe bazabarirwa ngose baziwe uzobayo
Jeza
Jezabayo hakiza bumva bibavuga we urungiruzabarukizwe ntibazabona jabitsiwe uzobayo Jezabayo Narambago yebasabye kuzamura ibiganza tugaha imana icyubahiro. Wavugiriza imana karoro uzamura ibiganza byawe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Haleluya, haleluya.
Dufite imana ye.
We have our God.
Isi duhagaze hejuru.
This world is standing on us.
Ariko umunsi umwe tuzayise.
But one day we'll live it.
Isi meze nk'aho idupfukamye mu nda. Ariko hari umunsi tuzayisiga tukayiva.
It is oppressing us, but one day we're going to leave this world.
Ai bari kumisozi erade vanesera mwenu mukiza basizimiba baro yose we uzobayo Jezabayo je uneve dragone marfari zebre de gero sinzi impamvu numvimbira ngo twovugiriza imana karuru hari umwijima uri mu mutima wova
we have to, we can shout for the Lord so that the darkness may run away
uri mu mutima wawe
the darkness in your hearts
wo uri mu rugo rwa umwijima
it could be in the family
kambare gatatu uvugiriza imana
let's count to
ntabwo ari umuntu wenda ukavugiriza rimwe kabiri gatatu we Shabra da Zakria la 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 manda la vai Trike brike de fone Maria sabe de querido Bwana Yesu asifiwe Nimbona ndenze wa musozi zarimba hosiana nimara kwa ukarwaruzi zarimba hosiana fituru kumbuzi mu mutima go kuzumve zina ryangerisha we Ihamagawe numukiza zaryumva kandi zaryitaba Fituru kumuzimu mutima bwo kuzumve izina rya Jerisha we Ihamagawe numukiza zaryumva kandi zaryitaba Nimbona, nimbona te, se wa musozi, zarimba, hosiana we, imara kwa mbuka, waruzi, zarimba, hosiana, na huyu, yasigie ni sezerano, Fatataza siganamba kandukuze amukuze ni kwa kunda je munyasha wazerme de verse de brede gerilo nimbona nese wa musozi zaririmba hosiana we imara kwa mbuka Warusi zaririmba hosiana Fituru kumuzimu mutima Gokuzuvisa Sinarganjerishawe Ihamagawe Numukiza Zaryumva kandiwe Zaryitawa Jemere de novo
Pasita popera nalavo
A frese de breghe de voi Jerere de novo frese ne merde ne Racuse verde nombre gene varianda Warse ne vodene moi sangra fu Reprechete foni mande la usar vedere Jao vendre de prese neganda la tau fe Gene mondre venegaria sofre de prese negaria Tahuyo muviri fite wapa Ari konde gere jenizeye Wazanzani undi muviri Usanuo yazukanye
Periode gani, mote
Imbona nese wa musosi
Zaliriba
Imani imbaswe cha Imani imbaswe Mani basque cha Tare mu jambo ayo gishweheso cha Tare cha bravo gishweheso cha Imani achi himbaswe cha Teta so pepe me de la riveri Ari merita de si que devo la rivon de la fo
Kwangu mbinguni Kwangu usuriwe Wa mbinguni wapita Yote Huku Kwangu mbinguni Kwangu usuriwe Wa mbinguni wapita Yote huku Upesi nitaona Kiviko cha Apa, papa, 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 papa Kwangu mbinguni Kwangu uzuri Wa mbinguni wapita Yote huku Kwangu mbinguni Kwangu uzuri Wa mbinguni wapita Yote Hari ndwara wumva mu mubiri atura amagambo uri mu nzu y'ima ntabwo ari mwene wanyu uri mu nzu ye ntabwo uri mu rugo rwawe uri mu nzu yitiriwe izina ry'ima bahusenga vugana n'Imana ugira ibintu bikuvaho eyi uri ibintu bikuve hejuru bive mu maguru bive mu mutwe bive mu nda bive mu maboko irukana gira ibintu wirukana Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Haleluya.
Nimwihangare mwongere mukomere Imana amashyi.
Give the Lord a hand clap.
Make a decision to forgive people.
Fata icyemezo cyo kubabarira abantu.
Matayo gatandatu cumi na kane umurongo wa cumi na gatanu.
Matthew chapter 6 verse 14 and 15.
Oh my God. Father, we thank you.
Mana turagushima.
Kuko nimubabarira abantu ibyaha byabo, na so mu ijuru azabababarira namwe. Ariko nimutababarira abantu, na so nawe ntazababarira ibyaha byanyu. Amen.
For if you forgive men their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if you do not forgive men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive you your trespasses.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. There are some things I want to talk about forgiveness. Number one, forgiveness is the nature of God. It is the nature of God. That is why everyone who is born of God has forgiveness. That is why you question the honesty of Christians when they say that they are Christians, because what is born of the God, what is born of the Spirit is Spirit, and what is born of man is man. That is why when you are born of God, it is easy to give and ask for forgiveness. Number two. Forgiving people is not doing good to them. You're doing good to yourself. It is not a favor you're doing to them. You're doing good. You're doing yourself a favor. And you don't need them to ask for forgiveness before you forgive. Forgiveness for Christians doesn't have to wait for people to ask for forgiveness. You give it freely even before. When a person offends you, that is the opportunity to pray for them. Because if they're offending you, that means there's something that is wrong with them. You have to pray and intercede for them so that they may not hurt you or hurt even other more people. Forgiveness is a source of life. It is the source of life. A person who is not forgiving is dead while standing. For you to live with other people in harmony, you have to forgive them, they have to forgive you. That is the meaning of life. If you do not forgive, you don't have life in you. Forgiveness separates. It gives a distinction between those who are of the earth and those who are of God. For the people of the world, when you do something wrong, they give it more value than the good thing that you did for them. But as Christians, when someone does something evil for you, you overcome it by something good. Christians. They take away the value of the evil that has been done by showcasing the good thing that Christ has done. If the evil things that people do still have weight in your heart, that means Christ has not truly entered.
Zigzag. nizibika ibyaha ariko umutima wakorewe finisaje n'ijuru marayika w'imana akakugeramo ijuru ikagusura kristo akakugenderera akakugeramo azasiga akoze finisaje ku buryo icyaha kiza kihagera kikabura ucisha kigasohoka.
When the Lord has done his work on you and he has finished his work, no evil can hide on you because this place is finished. No lies can hide here. But in places that are complex, when there are so many things that are undone, lies can hide. That is the same way with sin and without forgiving. If you are done, if God has done his finished work on you, there is no place for unforgiveness. Forgiveness is born, it grows, it has arms, it has ears, it has all members of the body.
Ubundi mureba kundi ijambo ryanditse mu migani ngira ngo ni 30 murongo wa 13 bibiliya zivuga ngo hari imiryango yabibone ngo hari imiryango ibamwe abantu babibone bagira amaso y'ubwibone.
In Proverbs 30 verse 13 it says there are families that have people of pride.
Dore nga ngo hari umuryango w'abantu bariya bagira amaso yike y'ubwibone
eyes of pride
ijisho bagira gute.
The eyelids are lifted up.
Harabantu bagira amaso nimba haba amaso y'ubwibone haba n'amaso y'imbabazi.
If there are pride, boastful eyes, there are also eyes of forgiveness.
Muzoreba umuntu ugukunda habe nubwo atokubwira aza kureba gutya ukabona.
If you see a person who loves you, they just look at you and it is clear that they love you.
Umuntu ugufitiye imbabazi aza kureba gutya ukabibona ko afite.
When a person has mercy for you, they look at you and you see the mercy in their eyes.
Imbabazi zijya zivuka mu muntu ukazihingamo zikavuka kandi ntizivuke gusa ngo zirekeraho ukazirera zigakura zikaza zigenda zikura zikaza ndi umugabo wo kubihana.
Forgiveness is born in your heart and you have to raise it, you have to feed it and it grows. I can testify.
Kimwe mu byaha byatinze kumva mu mutima ni ukwibagirwa ibi abantu bankoreye.
One of the
icyo ni icyaha cyantinzeho cyansabye ibihe.
One of the sins that was hard to let go was the sin of letting go, of not holding grudges.
Nagazani ukamatariki nkibuka uko umuntu yari ameze nkibuka n'imyambaro yari yambaye nkibuka nuko yari ameze mu kanwa hayambwira nabi nuko yari ameze arimo arankorera ubugome byose nkavyibuka. Hashimwe Imana izihura natwe ikaduhindura.
I would remember every single detail of the person, what they were wearing, everything they said, the situation, the circumstance, everything. But thank God because it changes seasons.
Imbabazi zikura zigakura ukaza wumva zarakuze ku buryo umuntu akora ibyo yagaza akora ukababara yabikora ugaseka.
Forgiveness grows because it gets to a point where you're no longer triggered by the things that used to trigger you. If only forgiveness would grow in us.
Umukristo agira inyungu ki mu kubabarira abantu?
What does it benefit a Christian to forgive other people?
Icyambere.
Number one.
Imbabazi zazuna mu rubugingo.
Forgiveness brings back to life your soul.
Iyo umuntu ababariye umubabaro wari wunamishije ubugingo ariko ukababarira iyo ubabariye bwa bugingo bwari bwunamishijwe n'imibabaro bujya bwunama.
When you forgive, your soul that was covered by sadness would be uncovered.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo Yoba amaze gusenga amaze gusengera bene se Imana ngo iramureba ngo irangize iramwunamura. Ni ukuvuga ngo yabanje kubabarira abantu abari inshuti ze bahoraga bamuza baza kumushinyagurira ngo arabababarira. Amaze kubabababarira ngo Imana iramwunamura. Ubugingo bwunamye buza bwunamurwa n'uko wababariye.
When Job prayed and he had forgiven his friends who had betrayed him, who had disappointed him, God uncovered him. When you are covered by so many things, by sorrow, when you forgive, you become uncovered. Your soul becomes clear. Number two. Forgiveness comes before the peace of your heart, peace of mind. Peace is a child of forgiveness.
Impamvu muri mukubona abantu babuze amahoro si ubukene nubwo nabwo ari bubi ntabwo aricyo cyababujije amahoro. Abantu babujijwe amahoro no kutagira imbabazi babitse ibintu mu mitima abantu babakoreye kera babitse ibintu mu mitima abantu barimo barabakorera barabibitse byaratsindiye bibitsindira mu mitima yabo nicyo gituma babuze amahoro. Ntiwobona amahoro utazubabarira amahoro n'umwana n'umusaruro
The reason why most people are walking around without peace, it could be poverty, but the main reason why people are walking around without peace is because they do not forgive. Their hearts are heavy because of unforgiveness. Proverbs
28 verse 13. Azababarirwa umuntu wishe ibicumuro bye umuntu ufata ibintu bimubabaje mu mutima akabirekeramo azabuzwa amahoro iteka ryose azahora abura amahoro ariko umuntu utanga imbabazi azababarirwa.
He who covers his sin will not prosper, but whoever confesses and forsakes them will have mercy. If you keep on hiding, holding on to those things, that unforgiveness, you will not prosper, you will not get anywhere.
Chagatatu.
Number 3.
Imbabazi zizazire mu mutima.
Forgiveness builds your heart.
Abantu bafite imitima ihagaze, abantu bafite umutima uri mu ipupa ry'abazimu n'abadayimoni kubera iki? Kubera ko batababarira.
People are helpless, they have worry, they are always anxious because they don't forgive.
Umukristo akura inyungu mu kubabarira, imwe muri izo nyungu ni ukure mu mutima.
Another benefit of forgiving is your heart being strengthened.
Amaganya Yeremia gice cya gatatu murongo wa 21 na 22.
Lamentations chapter 3 21 and 22.
Iki nicyo nibuka nibyo binde mu mutima. Aha, 22. Imbabazi z'Uwiteka nizo zituma tudashiraho kuko ibamberye ritabura. Kwibuka kw'imbabazi z'Imana zihoraho bijya bireme imitima yacu. Imbabazi z'Imana zijya zireme imitima nticiki intege ntichogure ntinanizwe.
The reminding ourselves that the mercy of God renews itself every day, that makes us strong, that strengthens our hearts.
Muvuge ngo haleluya.
Haleluya.
Murahari muvuge ngo haleluya.
Haleluya.
Kane.
Number 4.
Imbabazi zishira mu bikorwa umugambi w'Imana. Ni ukuvuga ngo iyo umuntu ababari abashize mu bikorwa umugambi w'Imana kumwe.
When you forgive, you're putting into action the plan of God, the purpose of God.
Umugambi wa Satani uzana kutabaho ariko umugambi w'Imana uje uzana kubaho kandi twabayeho kubw'imbabazi z'Imana. Imbabazi z'Imana nizo zitubeshejeho.
The mercy of God is the reason we're still alive. The plan of the enemy is that we may die, but the plan of God is that we may live. That is why we live by the mercies of God.
Ngira ngo Efeso 2 murongo wa 4 havuga gute?
Ephesians 2:4.
Ariko Imana kuko ari umutunzi w'imbabazi yaduhinduranye bazima na Kristo. Kubwo imbabazi ze Imana kubwo imbabazi zawe yaduhinduranye bazima na Kristo. Umugambi wa Satani wanditse muri Yohana igice cya 10 murongo w'icumi ngo umwanzi ntagenzwa n'iki keretse kwica, kwiba no kurimbura, ariko ngo jewe naraje kugira ngo zibone ubugingo ndetse zibone bwinshi. Uwiteka Imana yatubeshejeho kubwo imbabazi zayo muri Kristo Yesu.
We live by the mercies of God. The plan of the enemy is to kill, steal, and destroy. But in Christ Jesus, we are alive. The plan of God is that we may receive life.
Gatano.
Number 5. When you forgive, you are freeing your heart.
Umutima wa kamere uhora uboshe, uhora uziritse. Ariko umutima w'imbabazi uhora ubohora, urabohoka. Iyo ubabari, uba wibohoye.
The heart of the flesh is always bound. It is always in bondage. But the heart of the spirit, when you have the heart of God, you're always free. You are letting go, you're delivered.
Nimuvuge ngo haleluya.
Haleluya.
Sema haleluya.
Haleluya.
Gatandatu.
Number 6.
Iyo umukristo ababariye, abatsinze isi.
When you forgive, you have overcome the world.
Usarire naratangaye.
I was amazed.
Nta mahana baho.
There's no
quarrels.
Quarrels.
Nta mahane nta burakari wuhagararamo ngutsindise. Ariko uhagaze mu mbabazi.
You cannot stand in quarrels or anger and overcome the world. But when you stand in forgiveness, it is true that you overcome the world.
Yesu yahagaze mu mbabazi.
Jesus stood in forgiveness and he overcame the world.
Ntabwo yigeze aburana Bibiliya zivuga ngo yari ameze nk'umwana w'intama ucecekeye imbere y'abawukemura ubwoya. Niko yari ameze. Imbabazi nizo ze zituma dutsinda isi tukayihagarara hejuru igata agaciro.
He was like a lamb about to be slaughtered. He stood in forgiveness. When you stand in forgiveness, you overcome the world.
Sikise ya Yesu yavuye.
The success of Jesus came from forgiveness.
You will never succeed if you don't forgive.
Ntago uzigera utsinda n'utababarira.
Jamais.
ntibishoboka.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Praise be to God.
Karindwi.
Number 7.
Iyo umuntu ababariye abakinguye ijuru.
When you forgive, you open heaven.
Stefano ababariye abantu barimo baramutera amabuye. Bibiliya zivuga ngo ijuru rirakinguka.
When Stephen forgave the people who were stoning him, the Bible says the heavens were open.
Iyo usomye muri Bibiliya ni gakeya cyane ijuru ryakingutse. Ariko Stefano yababariye bamutera amabuye ijuru rirakinguka.
It's only a few times where the Bible mentions the heavens opening, but when he forgave the people who were stoning him, the heavens opened.
Muvuge ngo amen.
Amen.
Sema hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Munana.
Number
8. Kubabarira bishyira umuntu muri position yo kubona aho Imana iherereye.
When you forgive, it puts you in a position to see where God is.
Bijya bigushira muri position yo kubona aho Imana iherereye. Ushobora kubona aho Imana iherereye ukifite ibyaha utarinjira mu mbabazi. Iyo uhagaze mu mbabazi ukababarira umuntu, ako kanya uri position ahantu ushobora kubona Imana.
When you forgive someone, you are positioned in a place where you can clearly see the location or where God is.
Stefano ntabwo ijuru ryakingutse gusa, ahubwo ryamaze gukinguka ngo abone umwami Imana, abona aho yicaye ku ntebe y'Imana.
After when Stephen was being stoned, the heavens opened and he saw the Lamb of God. When he saw God.
Umukristo yababari abayi position ahantu ari bushobore kubona Imana.
When you forgive, you're positioning yourself in the right place to see God.
Chachenda.
Number 9.
Aba ayoboye imiyoboro yo kuzura umwuka wera.
You are opening up the channels of being filled with the Holy Spirit.
Iyo umuntu ababari abakuye ibisitaza mu bugingo byotuma tuzura umwuka wera.
When you forgive, you're decluttering yourselves from anything that would stop you from seeing you the Holy Spirit.
Nje uyo mbabaye ndakaye.
When I'm angry or sad,
When
you are angry or sad, it is hard for you to see the Holy Spirit. It is hard for you to experience God. But when you are standing in right position with God, it is easier for you to access God and for you to call upon God. Number
10.
You're going up the stairs to heaven.
Umwanditsi w'Abakorosayi yaravuze igice cya gatatu umurongo wa kabiri aravuga ngo muvane imitima ku biri hano mu isi muyijyane ku biri hejuru mu ijuru ku Mana. Ntabwo umuntu ashobora gukura umutima ku biri mu isi atababarira. Iyo ubabari ni ukuvuga ngo umutima wawe Imana ijye iwufata ikawukura mu isi ikawimurika ujyana mu ijuru.
In Colossians it says fix your hearts on the things of above. You cannot fix your hearts on the things of above if you're still unforgiving. You have to forgive so that you may leave this world and go as a person who's going to heaven.
Ikibanziriza cya nyuma.
The before last.
Iyo umuntu ababariye umukristo yababariye nibwo abahaye umwanzi we igihano kiruta ibindi byose yamuhereza.
When you forgive, you are punishing your enemy the harshest punishment you can ever give him.
Ukurikije Bibiliya.
According to the Bible.
Igihano gikomeye waha umwanzi wawe si ukumwica.
The harshest punishment is not killing your enemy.
Ni ukumubabarira.
Is forgiving them.
Bibiliya iravuga mu gitabo cya Biroma igice cya 12 ngira ngo ni umurongo wa 20 haravuga ngo umwanzi wawe numubabarira ukamugirira neza ngo uzawumushanyeho amakara yakumuriro ku mutwe.
The Bible says if you forgive your enemy, it's as if you're putting hot charcoal on their head.
Igihano gikomeye wahereza abakwanga ni ukubabarira.
The harshest punishment to your enemy is to forgive them.
Kuko iyo ubababariye uba uhaye Imana uburenganzira kukurwanirira.
Because when you forgive them, you're giving God access to fight for you.
Muranyumvise? Birasobanutse? Iyo ubabariye abakugiriye nabi uba uhaye Imana uburenganzira bwo kukurwanirira.
When you forgive those who wronged you, you're giving God access to fight for you.
Another quote. There. Those online. Iyo igihe cyose ubabariye abanzi bawe nubwo baba batagusabye imbabazi, igihe cyose ubabariye abanzi bawe uhaye Imana uburenganzira bwo kubarwanya
When you forgive your enemies, you're giving God the right. You're giving him access to fight for you.
Chanyuma.
The last one.
Ukumuntu ababarira abandi niko yakira imbabazi zivuye ku Mana.
As you forgive others, you're receiving forgiveness from God.
Kuko nimubabarira abantu ibyaha byabo.
Because if you forgive your enemies their trespasses, your Father in heaven is going to forgive you. But if you do not forgive them, your Father in heaven will not forgive you. May God help us. May God do good to us. He said, the preacher before spoke the similar words.
Has anyone being touched?
Have you been overcome by the word and come forward and overcome the devil? Stand up if this word has spoken to you so that you may overcome the devil. Come forward, it's not shameful.
Imbabazi ze n'urukundo rwe nibyo bituma tudashiraho zategereza nizeye icyo yavuze we kizasohora imbabazi ze n'urukundo rwiwe byonyine
tudashira.
You take in Hamugan, Ugaragaje commitment, Ugaragaje, Quiemezakurundi way.
When you come forward, you are showing commitment.
Zategereza Nize Ichoya Fuzewe Kizaso Ukimigami
Kukimigami
Kurije
Kuriyari.
Imigami,
Kukwimigami,
Kurije,
Kuriyari,
Zakomeza,
Zako,
Meza, Wise,
Kuko,
Zakomeza,
Zakomeza,
ukuri nimwakira imbabazi zirimo ziraza hari ikirere cy'imbabazi hejuru y'ubuzima bwawe.
There is an atmosphere of forgiveness over you.
Imbabazi ze n'urukundo rwiwe nibyo bituma we tudashiraho zategereza zategereza bababarire bariya bose ubavuge mu mutima mu mazina yawe ubabababare migambi
kukwimiga
Kurije
Kurijari
Imigambi
Kukwimigambi
Kurije
Kurijari
Zakomeza
Zakomeza
Fukanye imbere yawe ndi umushumba w'abantu mu izina rya Yesu Kristo. Bibiliya irambwira ngo Daniyeli arafukama atakirima ngo ayisaba imbabazi ziwe ku byaha bye ngo ariko asaba n'imbabazi ku byaha by'ubwoko bwawe. Mpagaze mu cyuho cyawe bene data, turi mu nzu yitiriwe izina ryawe kandi kamere yawe Mana ni imbabazi. Dutakambye dusaba imbabazi muri uyu mugoroba, imbabazi zihundagare mu bugingo bwawe, imbabazi zihundagare mu bitekerezo byawe. Bezeshe ezobu yawe bere kandi batungane. Satani turaguturumbuye, Satani tugukojeje isoni. Guhaguruka kwabo no gutera intambwe kwabo kwari ukugira ngo bamaramaze Satani, bakoze isoni Satani, bamutesha agaciro, bamusubiza inyuma, bamurandigize mu izina rya Yesu. Arindagire muri uyu mugoroba kubera ko bakiri imbabazi zima, bahoberanye n'imbabazi zima, bakiriye kubaho kw'Imana, bakiriye imbabazi z'ijuru mu izina rya Yesu Kristo Mwami. Amen. Imana ibane namwe bavandimwe.